Now write the following numbers in descending order. Descending order means greater number to smaller one. Descending order means greater number to smaller one. So here first we have to write greater number, then next, the next series until lesser number or smaller number. Okay. Now example. Descending order also called as decreasing order, and ascending order also called as increasing order. Okay, descending order or decreasing order. Example, 2, 4, 9, 3, 20. Okay, now some numbers are here. Now we have to write the numbers in descending order or decreasing order. Descending order. Descending order means first is means decreasing order. It means a decreasing order. First greater number, here greater number, then lesser than that, and lesser than that, like that. Okay, then decreasing. This is a descending order. First greater number and lesser than, lesser than, and last is smaller number. Okay, now here in this number, which is a greater number, here first tick the greater number. This is the greater number, so write the greater number first, 20. Okay, then next decreasing number is, this is over 9, write 9. Then next decreasing number is 4, write that 4. Then next decreasing is 3. The next decreasing is 2, means last number. So greater number to smaller number. So this is a ones place example. Now tens or hundred place numbers. For example, 3, 25, 28, mixed numbers, okay. 480, 300, 586, 20, 20. Now write the number in a descending order or decreasing order. Now descending order. Descending order means first greater number, then smaller than that. So in these number, first check which is the greater number, 586. Okay, cancel it, then 586. Okay, after that 480 over, then 325 over, then 300 over, then 28 over, the last small number 20. So ascending order means smaller to greater, and descending order means greater number to smaller numbers. Now write the following numbers in descending order. In that, 54,325, 55,225, and 54,225, and 55,325. So descending order or decreasing order. Descending order means what? Greater number to smaller number. Descending order or decreasing order means greater number to smaller number. Now here in this, which is a greater number here? 54, 55. So this is 55,325 is a greater number, and all are in, only one comma means all are in 10,000s place. Ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000. So 54,000, 55,000, 54,000, 55,000. All are in a 10,000s place, and digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 digit. All are 5 digit number and 10,000s place numbers. Now which is the greatest number, write the number in descending order means greatest number. So first greatest number is 55,325, that is over. Then next number 55,225. Okay, 55,225. Then next number, next decreasing number is 54,325. Okay, then the last number is that small number, 54,225. First greatest number, then small number, then again smaller than that, and last small numbers. Okay, the next third question. 2 comma means it is in a lakhs place. 2 comma means lakhs place. Okay, eight lakh 13,526, 831,625, 813,256, and 831,256. Okay. Now here, descending order. Write the number in descending order means greater number to smaller number. Now, which is the greater one? All are in lakhs, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All are 6-digit numbers. So, which is the greater number? 8 lakh 31. So this is a greater number. 831,625 is a greater number. Okay, 831,625, that is a greater number. Then next smaller is 831,256. Okay. The next number is decreasing way. Now first is greater number, now decreasing way. Okay, 831,625 is the first number, then decreasing is 831,256. The next will come 813,526, 813,526, and last smaller number 813,256. Now write the number in a descending order or decreasing order. Okay, descending order means first we have to see the greater number. Look at here, 2 comma. 2 comma means it is in a lakhs. 1 comma means it is in 10,000. And 3 comma, 2 commas means it is in a lakhs place. Okay, 2 comma, 1 comma. So it means 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 3,28,595. 32,895, 382,595, 283,595, and 23,985. Now we have to check which is the greater number here. 3,28,000 or 3,82,000. This is a greater, and which is a smaller number? 23,985 is a smaller number. So decreasing order or descending order means greater number to smaller number. So first number is 382,595. The next number is, okay, this is a greater. The next decreasing means first greater number, then smaller and least number. Okay, 328,595. 382,595, 328,595 over this number, so over, then 283,595 over. The next number is decreasing, 32,895, 10,000 place. Okay, then 23,000 last number, small number, 23,985. First greater number, then decreasing in the so smaller than that, then next number decreasing, the next decreasing number, and last smaller number. In B main, second lesson, write the following number in ascending order. Second one is home one, fourth one is home one, and C main, write the following number in a descending order. Second one is over and fourth one is over. Now is successor and predecessor.